Hi everyone, it's Muriel and I'm so happy it's Friday and I'm off today. And I wanted to show you this quick little video because I am taking off for a 3-day crop and I'm so excited. I'm going to this place in Washington called the Hobby Hideaway. It's a 7-bedroom home, you know, 2 twin beds per room, huge kitchen, huge crafting space, die cut center, washer dryer, and 3 square meals a day. And I'm leaving today, Friday, and I'll be back Sunday, not unless I come up with $35 and I can stay Sunday night. But I think not, because it's really close to my home. It's like less than 3 miles, so that's perfect. And I'm going to be leaving today, so I probably won't talk to you guys and girls until probably Monday. But I wanted to show you what you see here. All of this yumminess was given to me by a coworker. So let me tell you. So Thursday I'm at work and I bought in a birthday present for my friend whose birthday was yesterday. But I was showing the girl who sits next to me. I said, oh, let me show you the card. Because I did the bingo chip with her, the number of her age, and I wanted to show it to my friend Stephanie. So I showed it to her, and then there's an intern in our cubicle doing some work for us. And she says, oh, do you do that? So I turn around and I said, yes, I do paper crafting, scrapbooking, altering stuff, do all that stuff. She goes, oh my goodness, I am getting rid of a bunch of stuff. If you want it, you can have it. Yeah, so you know I was like, almost pee my pants, almost fell off the chair. Stephanie was just like, the heavens just opened up. Of course she'll take it. Yes, so this intern, and for life of me, I can't remember her name because she just started, but if she's watching my channel, I want to tell you thank you, and I want to show you guys and girls what she gave me. It's ridiculous. She gave me all of these stickles. Look at here, and it's practically like 3, 6, 9, 12, 14 bottles of stickles. And then there is this Adirondack acrylic, these are paints maybe? So there's several flavors. There's terracotta and butterscotch and pesto. And then there are several embossing powders. You know, just several, just, and there's glitter, silver glitter, extra fine glitter. There is back here some walnut ink crystals, and some Pearl-X. There's these things here, which she says you just use them with a wet brush, and then they kind of give a nice sheen glitter to your pages. There's all these little punches, like this, like little flowers. There's a little tulip, butterfly, a fish, all these little punches. And then this is some paper clips, excuse me, from a well-known scrapbook store here in Seattle. Just a bunch of doodads. You know, you can use these little things for chalking. And then there were these brads. These are Christmassy. And then these cute little paper clips with flowers on them. And then there is, let me set this down now, cute little charms. One has the initial J, the other has the initial K. So I'll be thinking in my mind, who out there in scrap world I know with those initials. There is this copper wire, and then some more powders. And then she did a lot of Stampin' Up, so there was a lot of Stampin' Up stuff, but these are brads with, like, rhinestone centers to them. Really cute. There is this bat trim. It's going to be perfect for Halloween. Here. So I'm going to put that away now, as well as this beautiful gold Christmas tree trim. And then there were these labels. I think they're all like baby related. So they say, so cute, little miracle, a gift of love, sweet dreams, and sweet little one. And then just some hodgepodge stickers, school, and like just things for your scrapbook pages. Some more of these quote stickers. They're all baby related. And then these cute little dome stickers with the letters on them. And then there were these die-cut adhesive stickers here, all wine-related. And then I'm thinking this is mica powder. I'm not sure, but it's powdery. And I'm sure it's like glittery inside. So I'm thinking maybe mix it with water. I'm not sure. I'm going to have to ask her, but it's several different colors. So it was just a hodgepodge. Oh, and then this thing here, full of brads and eyelets and just whatnot. And there was also a some things that I'm taking to my crop, kind of like this, which I need, but more like this, excuse me. So it was a caddy that holds these, so you can, so it was perfect for me because I was able to put buttons in some and just little things that I want to take where I don't have to take the whole big clunk of it. And then finally, this is some like mulberry paper that she had given me. So it's a dark green, so I'm gonna put that away again till the fall. So I thought that was so sweet of her. I was so shocked because, again, I was talking to one person and another person heard, and it just worked out. So thank you so much. I am going to be sharing this with someone. I know there's a YouTuber out there who kind of just getting started, don't have a lot, and, you know, some of these things I have, so I do want to share them. So I have three racks ready to go. I just need to get some money in order to mail them. So this, some of these goodies are going to go into a fourth rack to someone. So I want to say I hope everyone have a wonderful Memorial weekend. Be safe. And I had someone email me and ask me if I'm close to that bridge that collapsed here in Seattle, Washington. I know where it is, but I'm far, far away from it, thank God. And I'm glad that there were no fatalities, but it is a scary thing. I mean, it's just been one thing after another. Oklahoma, the trial of the young lady who killed the boyfriend, the bridge collapsed, and then there was earthquake in San Francisco. So it's crazy. So as I always say, you know, tell your loved ones you love them, hug them and kiss them every day, and just be safe and be mindful and be watchful and have a wonderful Memorial holiday and keep crafting, because this is what's going to keep us sane through all of this. So I'll talk to you guys when I get back on Monday, probably. Until then, be safe and have a good weekend. Bye now.